Destination.
your first fare went well?
It did? Oh, well, that's excellent, isn't it?
No time to rest. We've got another one. Local job. There should be a car waiting for you. Go, go, go! I've set the pickup location for you. I don't care how you get there. Just get there. Right. Park, wait, breathe. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Our next fare is a London cab driver. Just keep it fast and professional, and whatever you do, don't disagree with him. I've put the route in your computer. This is working nicely. I can set it up for you without us having to worry about street numbers and things.
See, in my day, taxi driving was a calling, not a pastime. Now it's all smartphones and touchscreens, though, isn't it? You've got your little sat nav there. Let's see you get me to Hive House. Going a bit fast, ain't ya? I mean, I go through London traffic like a hot knife through butter, but I've got the skill and the experience, don't I? You should have taken a turn back there. What did I tell you? These gadgets and gizmos are never going to replace good old-fashioned know-how. Oh, hold on. Yeah, this is still the right way. Tell you what I like about your office, though. Nice motor. Spacious, comfy, 5-point seatbelts, very swanky. This Hive House? Is that the time? Blimey. Well, guess you did all right then, didn't ya? If you're ever down in London, don't try to pinch any of my fares. Hey? Hey?
Welcome back, everyone. We're counting down the 10 best car experiences in games. I'm at the Horizon Festival, and we just saw the Testarossa rerunning the sun. It's time for number 9. I've chosen Smuggler's Run and this gorgeous 2016 Aerial Nomad, and we are gonna make it fly! I've got the route in your sat nav. Go, 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 go!
Thank you.
subscribers love seeing that rally style stuff. Smuggler's Run? Sure, you could use it to discover the map and learn the best routes, but it was for exploring and jumping off things.
Thank you.